Hello Pisces, thank you so much for watching this video and let's see what cards are showing up for you this week. If you're watching this channel for the first time, my name is Cerise Felice. I'm a consciousness artist and founder of HealingTarot.net. And at HealingTarot.net, www.HealingTarot.net, you can find all tarot card meanings for free and you can find other information for free on how to learn to read tarot cards. I also have a paid tarot cards, the tarot course, and that's more for people who are really serious about learning to read tarot cards within 30 days. So I'm going to use the Druidcraft tarot deck and the Dreaming Way tarot deck. Let's see what cards are showing up for you guys. Wow, we start off again with the Six of Wands in reverse, also the Nine of Swords. So maybe you got some victory, maybe you got recognition, maybe there is some success coming up, or there is already some success, but this makes you really worried. Maybe you feel, yeah, you can't get away from this. Something is seen or something you saw makes you worried, but I think this has to do with certain kind of success. But it also, you also just found out something, and the Seven of Cups means that something is more coming to the surface. First, you probably thought you had more options or you could do things differently, but actually you're already there. So the Eight of Pentacles is showing up in the from the past, and it means that you have been working on something very well. You have been paying attention very well to something. And as clarification cards, I get the Eight of Cups in reverse and the Ten of Pentacles. So you have been working on something very good. Also, the Ten of Pentacles indicates that the other party think that you are just very good at what you're doing, or you are maybe this is also, it could also be appointments with your family, or appointments in regard to finances, for example. But in any case, it's a very positive sign that in regard to finances and appointments and stability, that everything is set. But maybe you walked away from something, so you thought, maybe I shouldn't be doing this anymore. So maybe you wonder what if this was a good decision, or yeah, but I don't think so. I think you really want to walk away from this. This could be a job that earns already a lot of money. It could be a job that you already said, but you don't feel it like that. Maybe someone else is getting rich because of this, what you're doing, but you're actually not getting much out of it. Maybe you have been doing calculations, maybe you have been doing some previous work, some work that you do in advance before you start with something, and you have been setting up something and you have been doing this perfectly fine, but now you think, no, you know what, I'm just walking away from this because this is just not really my piece of cake. So yeah, this is already, you already good, as I can see it here, but something doesn't make you happy here. Let's see what it is. Let's use the Dreaming Way tarot deck as for the clarifications for these cards. So let's see. So get the eight of, for the Eight of Cups, I get the Three of Swords and the Six of Swords in reverse. So you're really going to see things completely differently. And yeah, the other party knows that this is a pain for all parties involved, that you are leaving or you are going away. So I think someone really wants to keep you, someone really wants you to stay, someone really wants you. For example, at your work, maybe you are the one who's doing this work very well and they cannot find anyone else, or maybe they do have a lot of benefits that you are there in any case. So to clarify the Ten of Pentacles, I get the Justice tarot card in reverse together with the Emperor. So yeah, maybe this money that this other party got was over your back. Maybe you found out that other people were earning money because of what you did. So actually they didn't do anything, for example, but they got the money that actually was maybe yours. So I think that this victory that you are getting makes you really worried, because maybe some other people are getting involved in this as well. With the Seven of Swords in reverse, maybe there is something online going on, for example. I think this, it could be even like, I mean, the Justice Tarot card and the Emperor. Could be even like a criminal organization, something like that. A criminal organization, they got a lot of money out of something. So this is something to really take note of. Yeah, so I think when you are leaving, it's more their problem than your problem. That's what I get. And Seven of Swords in reverse, together with the Nine of Cups and the Hermit in reverse, means that you couldn't get away from these thoughts. There was something going on and you thought like, this is just not correct. It's not okay, that's just strange. It just doesn't work out. If this is about a love relationship, maybe you also have been doing research, finding things out more in a way that you have been doing your part well, and yeah, they are sad. So maybe you have been making someone else happy, or someone else. I think they got a lot out of this work that maybe you did. And yeah, the Eight of Cups in reverse could be that you're walking away now from this. You're leaving this behind you and you're going to see things differently now. So this is probably what keeps you busy. But because I get the Nine of Cups for you, I think that they cannot do anything to you. So you're protected, you're safe. But it's something to be aware of. It's not something to be like, okay, then just let it happen or something like that, but something to stay aware of, especially when you have an online business. It could also have to do with banks and with payment accounts. And the Three of Pentacles is showing up together with the Lover's Tarot card in reverse and the Two of Wands in upright. So actually it looks like a collaboration. Maybe it looks like a collaboration because the Lover's card, but that you are not continuing with this collaboration. So it's not that they only got money from you, but you also got money from them in a way. So for example, if you are having a partner, maybe you are working and your partner stayed at home. But because you lived from your partner's money, maybe, or other way around, you don't have to work. So, or they don't have to work, so you can get the job is actually to be a house mom or a house father. So because of that, you get food and everything and your family. So it's not that in a way, it looks in the first place like a win-win situation, like I just told, like being a housewife or being a house man. I don't know, you say house husband. But I don't know what a word is, but in English we do have a word for it in Dutch. So so in the first place it looks like that, but of course when you are having a family, everyone is benefiting from it, because there's someone at home when the children are going home and stuff like that. But I think in this situation it's more so that they got more, that is not equal, it's not in balance. You have been working and collaborating together, but it's not completely in balance, that's what I get. And that's why maybe success makes you a little bit worried. So this could be, in regard to personal development, some kind of blockage you're dealing with for some of you. This is some kind of blockage you're dealing with, why you're not earning a certain amount of money that you like to earn. Because it's always a little bit unequal, or it's unbalanced in some way. In regard to a relationship, there could also be like an imbalance. So if there's someone new coming in, maybe you're afraid. So there's some kind of blockage for Pisces this week when it comes to imbalance. But you're afraid when when opportunities are coming your way or when they're coming on your path, you might say, no, not for me, I don't want it, because you already see what can happen next, which is maybe a negative thought, and doesn't say much over what is really going to happen, but it's things that you have been experiencing before. So what I think is that if you're not successful at the moment, yeah, that's okay. You don't have to, not everybody has to be successful, and everyone is also defining success in a different way, because maybe for some it is to become a celebrity, and for another person it is that they finally can walk or something because they have a disability. So everyone has different successes. Success is not something that you can decide for someone else what the success is. But I think that whatever you're thinking about when you're thinking about the word success, it makes you a little bit worried. It holds you back sometimes from the things that you're doing. And this is something you're probably going to work on this week. So maybe that you are meeting someone, or you are going to see someone that is, or this subject is coming up in your life this week, and this person understands you completely when you are talking about this. Maybe they have the same problem, or they know how to solve this. And I say this because I also got like the hermit in reverse. So because of this, maybe some of you are even hiding from people, because you have been going through a lot, or you are not feeling anymore what you always felt like before. Maybe you feel much more isolated than before, because you think you have to hide from certain people, because you don't know what's coming. But you will meet someone and you will trust this person. And the Seven of Wands is showing up and the Queen of Pentacles in the bright. So to clarify the Two of Cups. So you are meeting someone that you really trust. Someone that is also, what they say really makes sense. And they can really tell you why this is this way. And they can maybe even show you in reality how to handle this, or how to deal with such a blockage. So there might be in your life or in this week that you are, maybe someone's also asking you to collaborate, and they are pretty fast with this, like, hey, should we do this together? And then maybe you know you will get some success out of it, but at the same time it makes you a little worried. Because, yeah, like I said, things aren't always, not always in balance, that almost always seems, or often seems, that this other person gets more, or this other person is getting away with the recognition, or this other person is it's just getting, there's some kind of imbalance in what you're doing. So that's what you don't want anymore. You first want to solve this, and then you want to continue again. And I think that's something you are going to do this week. You're going to work on personal development this week. Yeah, to clarify the Seven of Cups, I get the Strength Tarot card and the Sun in reverse. So it's not that you're emotionally about this, or, but you even have maybe like facts or things that are happening at the moment, and you want to just help with this. You want someone to help you with this. So the Four of Swords is showing up together with the Queen of Swords in reverse and the Eight of Wands in reverse, for how people see this. And that is that you are a little bit, you cannot find your rest. Maybe people see on you that you cannot find your rest. Then you do a little bit of this, then you do a little bit of that, but they don't know why exactly. They might be a little bit, naive about this. They think, they gossip about this, they do not understand where you're coming from. They do not understand why you are behaving in such a way. Maybe they think it's unconventional, maybe they say like, hey, yeah, but no one's doing it, only Pisces is doing it this way. Why are they doing this way? Well, Pisces is of course a very psychic, very intuitive sign. So sometimes Pisces is doing things in a different way, right? So because they know other things than people around them do. It's the last sign of the zodiac. So they have a little bit of all the zodiac signs in them. So the Ten of Swords in reverse together with the Five of Cups and the Fool. In the case that maybe you feel you need to give something a second chance. Maybe you have given up about this kind of job or this relationship or something. Because you thought like, yeah, okay, it is a collaboration and I get something out of it and they get something out of it as well. So maybe you think like, okay, maybe I have to be satisfied with this. Maybe I just have to be happy with this. Maybe it cannot get better than this. Maybe this is just it. But I don't think you should be thinking like that, because you have, there's much more. So I don't think this is really your natural way of thinking about this certain thing, because you probably know that there's much more out there. I don't see here, for example, the Ten of Cups, but I still have to clarify the Nine of Wands, so let's see what's going up. No, there's no Ten of Cups here showing up in this reading. The Four of Wands and the Knight of Pentacles are clarifying the Nine of Wands. So what I feel here is that really, like, you are not happy yet. You know there's better out there. So you did your work well in the past, and now it's time to think about your own happiness. You already have been making other people happy. Maybe you have been working for a boss for already many years. Maybe you want to become independent, or maybe... But I also have to think that people do not understand you really, because you are further already in the process. And maybe that's also why it's good to share in the meanwhile always, but that's really not anymore the case. But to share in the meanwhile a lot about what you're experiencing. But at the same time, sometimes you also have to not say things, of course, when you are developing a project. For example, it's sometimes best to not tell everything at once. But I got the feeling that you need help. You need someone to help you. But maybe you don't know where to start. And what I think here is that in the middle of the week you meet someone that really understands you, that you trust, and that also have been through the same. Or maybe you already met this person. And I think here that with the Three of Pentacles, when you collaborate with this person and you tell this to this person and to find out what they have experienced, in that way you can form a collaboration, a team, but not that you have to be on the same page immediately, but you can first listen to their story, like what I have been going through. And then maybe ask them more about the situation, and maybe they know more about this certain subject, or maybe you have for your company to hire certain people that are good in their profession, that are professionals. So you really need to understand what the subject is of this reading, because what I miss here is everything is there. But I think, no, everything is pretty, well, equal. No. I would say the cups, there's not a lot of cups here. So those feelings and emotions, so maybe it's related to your intuition. Sometimes your intuition is telling you things already, and it's maybe time to listen to it, or to... also to write it down when you feel certain things, when you see certain things, to write things down for yourself, not for anyone else, but just for yourself. To find out for yourself, to do a little bit more research, or to find out what it is that you are... kind of restless maybe, and maybe fearful to success, or fearful to getting there where you actually want to be. What is actually holding you back? maybe you don't want to be in the public eye or something. The Six of Wands in reverse, yeah. Get some worry about being out there. Maybe there's some work being published secretly by anyone else, but while it's your work. And so maybe people think this is a collaboration, well, they just stole your work. Well, this is something also in your benefit, because the Nine of Cups is showing up for you. I think you need to do a little bit more research on what actually happened and why this is there. Asking yourself questions. Did you ever share work with anyone? Did you ever publish something online? Did you... questions like that. Asking yourself, how could it be that it's online there? Because the Two of Pentacles is showing up and the Eight of Pentacles. So maybe this was some kind of collaboration. But did you sign something or did you not sign something? It's also important. And do they get money over your from your work? Maybe they get money from your work. Well, it's your work and so you should get the money for it. So, of course you get promotion by it, but of course that money is also yours. And if that original work is yours, you have your rights as an author. So whatever you're doing, I think someone thinks they can get away with your work, but it's actually not. I think you can collaborate with this person. And I think also that this that this kind of work it's something that you need to get the credits for. It's something you need to get the credits for. And the Nine of Wands, like I said here in the end of the reading, is that you're very cautious of it and you don't want it to do this. Maybe you can't be bothered about it. And of course it's true, I mean, if you are having the talent, they cannot steal your talent, so you can make it over and over again. So that doesn't matter, they cannot steal anything actually, in fact, because they can maybe if you are going to do something, draw something, or paint something, or make music, they can take over maybe your style or something like that and try to copy it, but then still. Yeah, so you really need to go after it. And I think they made some mistakes, so this is something in your benefit. They make some mistakes. So if this is about art or something, you can always, really like professionals in this profession, they can see the difference between a fake Van Gogh and a real Van Gogh, you know. So that's a good thing to understand, that it's the original work. It's about the original work. And if this is about family or love life, I would say that this is... it's almost like they are, it feels a little bit unequal all the time in this relationship. It feels a bit like they are getting more than you do. So this is something that you already maybe did research over, and that's why the Eight of Cups shows up in reverse. Because you know this is not what you want. This is not the kind of relationship you want to be in. Or this is not how you want to be treated by people in general. So that's what I get for Pisces. Overall, what's good to know that I think your audience, they also see it. This Two of Cups could also be the audience, or could be people who are seeing you, the people who are close by, the people who are in your community, or the people who you are very good friends with. They know that you are doing things differently. They know your style. There's something that you did that is very recognizable. Yeah. And Maybe you're even, yeah. So there's something that's very recognizable in your work. And if it's about love life, I think this person really wants to collaborate with you, but you really need to pull it to your side more. So this person might be someone who's a little bit selfish, thinks a little bit more about themselves than thinks about you. And so you really need to get it your way, get it in more in your direction sometimes. Because they try to grab sometimes things from you, and you really need to get it back. Not get it back, but previously, before they take it, already pull it your side. So in regard to work, maybe to have a brand or to have a some kind of mark that people know that it's yours. So you own, when you own something, you need to be clear about it, that you own this and it's no one else's. Yeah, I think that you're going to learn this week, and there will be a lot of success coming up. So in the first thing that you need to be doing is to make sure that everyone knows it's yours and not anyone else's, before they're trying to get away with it or something, or they try to steal it or anything. So it's good to, yeah, pull it your way to to make sure that everyone knows it's yours. To make it public, in the public eye, to make it public, it's yours. It's yours. Yeah, these people have a lot of opinions, I guess, about things, how you're doing it and everything, but that doesn't matter. That makes you more authentic. So that's even better if you do things differently. Depends on what you're doing, of course, but in art, music, and that kind of, those kind of things, it is, it's really important to do that you are a little different from the rest. So, what can I see more for Pisces? I got the feeling there's more to say here. Yeah, you've done your job well. What I see here is that you've done your job well in the past, and because of that, you reap the rewards of it right now. So you will see that you have been, maybe you had a strategy in the past or something that you used that no one else can copy your work. So maybe you are very cautious of that, and but you already worked on this probably previously. And if not, then it's really time right now to mark your things, to have a strategy that no one else is going to get away with. The way you are doing things and how you are doing things in your work as an artist, as a musician, or something else. So so nothing to worry about. You just have to work on it. That's the only thing I see, and I think here that there will be a lot of success coming your way, and that's something you have to prepare for right now. And yeah, I know maybe some of you really want to know in regard to your love life, but I do have the feeling here that there's someone you cannot get away from. You cannot run away from them, they cannot run away from you. You're really meant to be together, and this is someone who's coming on your path soon. If you want to, if you don't want to, of course, you probably ignore it. But this is something really, things are really coming to the surface right now. It's really a time for you that you are seeing through these illusions. You're seeing through these, maybe you thought you had a lot of opportunities, but actually it's already heading in a certain way. It's already, you're already there. You're already on your path, on the right path to go there wherever you want to be. Also in regard to relationships, you are getting more clarity. Things are coming to the surface. also maybe some vanity or something, from this other person is coming to the surface more. Vanity is what I get. Yeah, because here with the Seven of Cups, it's a little bit like Dali's Narcissus, right? So there, and it shows up in reverse, so there are some vanity, maybe some kind of ego that they are dealing with, some kind of ego struggle with ego that they are struggling with, and they are this other party. If you are thinking about another party, if you have another party on your mind, a boyfriend, girlfriend, fling, relationship, marriage material, then this person is getting ready for a new start with you. So this is right now what you're preparing for at the moment, and to make yours what's yours, and to mark and brand things that are yours, not literally always, but yeah, to make sure that yours is yours. So thank you so much for watching this video, Pisces, and yeah, I also have videos for your Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs, so check them out. And if you are interested in personal tarot reading, just click on the link below in the description. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video.